That's just really fucked up, man.
Johnny Cage's life had turned out to be stranger than any science fiction film. But he knew the final scene was approaching. With Raiden's direction, Johnny was able to sail to Shenzhen's abandoned island fortress, where his adventure had begun, to contemplate his future. Amid the rubble, Johnny found an ancient tome. Its pages revealed that Shenzhen had unraveled the secret to Edenian long life. Johnny Cage's retirement was on the path to win.
Here's Johnny.